coach. You're gonna kick some blood on the 12th.